Driving Towards Home on Lake Shore Drive in Chicago. Number 25. Part 9 of 9. I am not driving all of Lake Shore Drive because this would make this video about 1 hour long. So I am just showing you the nicer parts that you can see while driving. The parts you cannot see are all the parts of the lakefront that are great to hang out. There is not one part of the lakefront that is bad. Every part of the lakefront is great. You just cannot see it from the road. The city of Chicago just changed the name of Lake Shore Drive to Jean-Baptiste Pointe DuSable Lake Shore Drive, in honor of the black man who was the area's first non-indigenous settler. That is right, a black man founded Chicago. When I was in high school, a few of my friends and I would drive over 1 hour into the city at night and hang out on the lakefront. It was always a good time. Plus, it was safe. Back in the 80s, parking was free, and you could drive your car right up to the lake. Back then, Chicago had a lot of Polish immigrants. In fact, many of the neighborhoods on the north side of Chicago storefront signs were only in Polish. One of my old girlfriends is Polish. Then in the 90s, more upper-scale professionals started moving closer to the lake. All of the Polish people moved to the suburbs, the city kicked out all of the college and high school students, installed parking meters, and changed the lakefront to where now you have to park in a parking lot and walk to the lake. Parts of the lakefront are very romantic. I would take a girl here at night. We would sit and watch the sailboats coming in against the backdrop of the city skyline. You know what happened afterward? Hopefully, I will get to show you, but I just discovered that my camera does not work well in low light. If you look towards the lake, you should see a lot of boats and people on the beach. When my father had his office in downtown Chicago, my friend and I would put our bikes in the back of his car and then hang out on the beach all day. Yes, we attempted to pick up girls, but no luck. However, at least we got some practice. Click subscribe, hit the like button, leave a comment, and share this video.